Hi guys, it's Sorla here. How did I miss that? Okay, I'm just doing a sniping video, not a montage, but a sniping video on Black Ops, and I died. I have Scavenger on Warlord and Hacker. And I'm just going to... What the freak? Wow, okay. Well, I'm just going to be killing people. Oh shoot, I think we're Tomahawk thing. So I will be doing that, and I'm going to play some music. But before I do, I want to ask you guys... What the freak? Yes, finally, alright. So that does not count, guys, because that was a bazooka kill. I just kept getting really mad. Alright, so I have my attack up here. I'm just going to shoot up here as long as I can. Oh my gosh, don't kill me. Okay, kill me. Alright. I'm going to stay up here as long as I can, and if I die, like, when I tell you guys that this question, if I die, then I will go just run at people and shoot them. Alright, so I have a question for you guys. Write me in the comments. If I can make this jump, like if I can like just run and jump right now, will I make it onto the floor, die or not? Okay, like with all the stuff I have on, will I make it? Okay, you're like, that's the question. Just will I? Dang it! Right, so will I make it right there, just jumping off from there? Okay, that's the question. Alright, guys, so here we go. I'm gonna play a song called Owl City, Bird with a Broken Wing. That's who it's by, Owl City. I'm not sure if I'm going to be right.
So I walk alone down the darkest roads, cause I've always known how the story goes. When the curtain falls, I'll be wearing thin, calling out the walls as we're closing in. In this twisted world, I was destined for. I'm an astronaut on the ocean floor, so misunderstood. Feel the bloody end. How I wish I could.
Who I got it before you even died? Nope. No, I could have got that. No, I missed it. Alright, I'm just gonna put it in and up. Alright, I'll try not to talk about that. Okay. Alright. Yes. Here we go, guys. Let's see if we can do this.
It's another night of the living dead, like a vibrant light in a spider-man. It's so deathly dark in the alleyway, and a bleeding heart makes you easy prey. I would run and hide for the afternoon with the butterfly in the panic room.
No,
I won't be
ready.
I would
sing
time.
Nope, nope. Oh.
In the storyline. It feels like I'm a lone survivor, forgotten in a dark and deadly world. And on my own, I walk alone to see the sun again. I give anything for life to live the final chapter. Like I'm a lone survivor, forgotten in a dark and deadly world, and on my own, I walk alone to see the sun again.
Wow.
The world I know that my mind is made. It's a horror show, but I'm not afraid. Though I won't be missed, I would say it's time for a different twist in the storyline.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna try to get one more kill because I'm already at the bottom and I knew it too. And if you guys notice, the reason it says level 1 for me is because I'm playing a local or split screen right now. That's why. Well, yeah. Alright. Bye, guys.